Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflicts and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
The Azure Heaven is dead! The Yellow Heaven!
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the Eternal Elixir Field.
As long as we have you, victory is still possible. Consider that a talisman of protection. It may just save your life one day. I cannot allow this travesty to continue. Let us depart.
Trusting you.
Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. Elder's residence. This is barbaric. So the yellow turbans won't even stay their swords for the elderly. The yellow turbans were mostly peasants who suffered from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder. Find another way around. this village after fleeing from the brutalities of war. My father, who worked for the government, passed away, and I became separated from the rest of my family. I long for the day when I can find them, and we can be together once more.
Things found their way here.
We've done well to get this far, but it's not over yet. Ah, yes. Once we rid this area of enemies, might we be able to stop by my house? There's something I wish to give you as thanks. Well-earned victory. Everyone who escaped the brutality has gone into safety now. I sense a great danger ahead. Do be careful.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades. I'll crush you like the vermin you are.
The flow of key is changing. Ready for anything. Fought very well. Now the village is safe.
By my head.
Why are you?
You shall die! Yinglong, every bit as strong as the rumors say.
This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.
(Clears throat)
Enough. You're badly wounded. Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A malicious soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me? I lead the forces of General Gongsun. My name is Zhao Yun. The Yellow Turbans have control of Mount Dongshan. You don't look short of confidence, but surely it would be reassuring to have an ally on your side.
Our scouts went to reconnoiter the enemy, but have not returned. I came to rescue them, but have no clues as to their whereabouts. Turbans must be stopped. Or our lands will be routed beyond recognition.
Who's there?
An ally? I thought everyone had escaped. We're done for here.
I had hope.
We must take down their leader to gain control of the situation. Let us go together. My ally. That was quite a mighty blow. Even I would not wish to be in the path of that. That said, we may be able to turn it against them.